No, I started drinking.
Thank you.
we're losing 5-4 with 2 minutes and 15 seconds left to get out of the line.
I'm not ready to go for those, so, yeah, I think this is... Thank you. division.
I think he did that when he
The other kid threw a punch at his head too.
Yeah, I think so.
No, I'm not saying that one was any worse than the other.
They should have been both in the box and that's it.
Right.
Well, I think that's where it was headed.
Yes, it should have.
Good try. Very good.
Go Reese.
That also tells you the quality of the play. That means they're all playing.
I stay.
Nick likes playing baseball, but you know, I mean, it's hard to do. You can't do it. You know, they play hockey full time too. And they play in one. Should I be really going to play?
Go, go, go! Oh. Nice! Oh,
man, nice try. Great look.
Right there. Yeah, right there.
Good job, David! mean, that's the only way you're gonna teach them. You know, if you sit them and they don't play, then they will too much. And if they don't, they're going.
These guys. So good.
I got you. They reposition their body and give them a little check.
They hit the guy the right way, right? You can take him on the play, but he's not fixing it.
Right, right.
You can break his neck, but that man from behind him.
Right.
Everybody else's head was a mess.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
I'm not saying that that's his fault that they did, but he contributed
he just doesn't,
to
oh,
it.
Oh, absolutely. You know? Like, he just doesn't respond to being yelled at and screamed at, so I'm trying to give him the space and then
I totally understand what you're getting at, you know? And why and how and all that.
Because he'll just shut down even more. The
but
warrior,
you know,
in there in his
but,
face.
But you can say to him, listen, once he's cooled down, you know, I know you don't like when people get in your face and start yelling like that, but you know what? You got in everybody else's face.
Yeah.
Well, how do you think everybody else likes it?
Yeah.
They don't like it either,
yeah,
you know?
Yeah.
The only difference is that there's authority figures out there that can act on you and your dad.
Exactly.
So, yeah, because at the end of the day, everybody wants to see him out there playing.
Yeah.
I think we're going to win. I think this game's going to end in a 2-2 tie.
You think?
I hope so.
I hope so.
I'll take it. I'll take a 2-2 tie. Don't you?
I have like no tolerance for games with that woman upstairs.
Yeah, you and me.
Pay attention to the game.
I'm with you 100%.
If you want to stand up there and socialize, don't complain when your guy gets a penalty.
And not just that too. It's like, if you're going to be supportive and stuff, you need to understand the rules. You know the game. What did you do? What did anybody do? After the whistle blew, your kid knocked off, kid down.
Yes!
Oh,
just
scored. Is that your guy? Is your guy on the ice? It's the one in the middle. That sounds like that's
your
coach.
Is that your boy?
I don't think so.
No, it's somebody short.
The tall kid? Oh, somebody short?
No, it's shorter.
That little guy there going on?
Yes.
Yeah, he's the one.
Who is that? Dax?
I don't know.
I think it might be Dax.
Yeah.
Did I just say that?
You did. You said.
I think they gave him 500 feet for love for that. They gave him ages. Because that's why it turned into that. That's why I think they were. Otherwise, it would have been 4-on-4. But it's hard to tell with the scoreboard because the numbers just fly up there and they make no sense. Here we go.
Let's go, Hawks!
Damn it, if you can't go that much, you gotta look to pass or shoot.
There you go. Ah. No, no!
Beautiful.
Good
nice
job,
play.
Chase.
Nice play, Chase.
Stay with it.
Get some effort.
That's it! Shoot it!
Good job, Nick.
Are you kidding me, Nick? That's not a shot?
I think he was trying to pass it
to
the guy.
I know, but he lost control of it at the last minute. At least he came out of the scrum with it.
Yeah.
And it was a good shift. He just, no finish. That's all. There's just no finish there. All right, here we go. Here we go. Come on, Chase.
Come on, man.
Just stick down, Nick. Stick down. Get it. That's it. Here we go. Come on. Do something with it this time. Wrong color.
One, two.
Go, Zach.
Get back. Get back. nice move.
Come on, Cole. Let's go.
It's a nice little move.
Great shot, great save.
Nice save.
Oh, that's a nice check. That's a nice check.
They get 5 minutes?
Here we go. Stick down, stick down. Yeah. Yeah, they can't come out until the whistle. On a major, you don't go, you know what I mean? It has to be a stop and play. And you can see they're chopping. Come on, shoot that. Oh, right out front, stick.
Come on!
You're right there, Nick. Stick down. Be ready. Be ready.
Good.
Go Hawks!
A good opportunity. It's a great shift there. They're all.
Yes.
Come on. Come on, Nick. Wow, that's a good shot. This has been an outstanding shift.
Yes.
Oh, nice try, Nick. There we go.
That kid is so small on the blue team.
Yeah, he just almost scored.
I know, it's awesome.
Yeah, it was. It was a beautiful little move. He just lost it there.
A lot of kids are small on that blue team.
Ah, they got some skaters, though. They got
yeah.
some
kids. The small kids are usually the fast it's skaters.
It's 2-2. It's an even
yeah,
game.
It's pretty good.
And they're all playing well. Get back! That's it! Cut him off!
Hey.
Cut him off! Don't poke!
Oh, God, go back! That's it!
Good job, Jake!
Way to go, goalie!
That was a great play.
Yeah, why haven't they picked that stick up? Why haven't they picked that stick up?
It's a damn 10-minute penalty.
It's like twice! It's twice!
There it is, there it is. Oh! God, I'd want to be out there. That didn't seem like
a 10-minute.
I didn't
see that.
Nice!
I just assumed it was amazing because they were 5-on-5. But I assumed 5 minutes would be out.
Maybe because it all happened after
Nah, that wouldn't have anything to do with it. Unless they mic off after the fact.
Work together!
And yeah, I don't want to. Usually you get a 5-minute like if it's a 10-minute miscorrect, it's usually a game too and you're gone. So they would have just thrown it. So none of this makes sense.
And it's like you can't even go on DBHL's
website
to see what the
penalties are. Right. Well, I mean, I've got 3 years. I don't know how it should be.
Right.
But I swear to God, every time I watch these games, I never know what the heck some of the balls are. I really don't. I don't know if my knee is locking up. I'm
scared.
Right. Get there.
Go, man. Go hard. Good work.
That's it. Nice play. Boy, nice play.
Come on.
he wouldn't look at me, and I was trying to talk to him. And then he made the phone thing to his head.
Yeah, you're right. I don't know how to have questions.
Go on, make something happen for once. Yeah, that was about 5 minutes ago.
Yeah,
and that's when I assumed.
Yeah, but wait, is the other kid here?
No, he's standing there also. He's in the same boat.
I thought he was on the bench.
Yeah, they're on the SS Minnow together. They'll be friends by the end of it. Tell me about it.
Straight, straight!